What's up? This is your captain. I say 1, 2, 3. Here to do. Wake up, chapter 356. Review. This chapter of Toriko is very simple and straightforward, but just like last week's chapter, I do have some issues. And I would like to get those issues out of the way first. The biggest glaring issue with this chapter is that we didn't get flashback that explained just how Zebra and Blunks got news, plus also we paired news. Same thing with Sunny and Alive Bell that they actually got off. Same thing with Sunny and Taiwan. You know, we didn't get a flashback. You know, how they actually got Adam. So it actually vaguely, it is vaguely explained. Just how just how Zebra and Tengu, got news. But if you're like me, and if you're watching this actual review right now, that means you're a Toriko fan. You actually read the manga, just like I do, and you wanted to see the actual landscapes of as five four and three, even though we do get to see some of them, four and five, but we don't get to see a lot. With the Zebra and Plunky, as explained, that they were cornered by the creatures of Area 5, the actual Deer Kings, the Deer Kings Knights, But the actual Neo demon thing that appeared there distracted them, which let them get news. And but the thing is, we don't get that same vague explanation with Sunny and Toko. It seems that it was actually very, very easy for them to get off an Adam, which apparently to Sunny, it actually wasn't, because they had to go through this actual tunnel that will age you 200,000 times faster. But he apparently he actually had a flower that one of the gave him that was actually from Area 4, and that's actually how he was able to actually restore himself. And then with basically Coco, there was really no explanation at all. That's except for why basically Coco and Tylon were actually sent to actually go and get Adam. And the actual reason is because Adam is actually poisonous. Shockle! Yeah, the poison chef and the poison Komi Hunter go out to get a poison drink. But to your good parts, they are of course, we do get to see what news looks like. We get to see what Off looks like. We also get to see why it's actually named Off, because it's the fruit of a flower that's in Area 4, and its roots go all over the Off. Pulling in the sweetness of that is actually of all of the Off. So all of the Off's sweetness is actually in this one fruit. Plus also, we all know how massively huge the actual Toiko Off is. So you can imagine how sweet this actual you can imagine how sweet this off dessert is. Think about the actual sweetest thing you actually ate last. And actually think of that sweetness being magnified 100 times. But even that won't actually come close to basically how sweet the actual off, dessert probably is. We also see Adam the wing course, and it is explained that Adam is basically the magma of basically a cloud volcano. When it erupts, it goes into the atmosphere, it absorbs poisons and toxins that are in the atmosphere that is of area 3, and that's when it actually becomes Adam. And the actual way to actually repair Adam, and you have to get the poisonous toxins out. Akasha's wing course is actually poisonous. Is basically poisonous magma. That doesn't actually surprise me in the least bit. one of the other good points with this chapter is basically that's actually upon eating you know news, you know, you get, you know, some chefs get the power of the back channel. So basically that's actually how you're supposed to go through the aging tunnel. You know, that's the actual way you're supposed to go through the actual tunnel. You know that's actually why you gotta eat the ingredients in a certain order. That's why, because I'm a course, you have the first course which is going to allow you to actually have the ability not having to actually breathe for hours, and that's something you're going to actually need, because on top of 100 on the G Mountain, there is no air at all. Plus, also, you gotta get past these flowers without breathing. And you get pale, the soup, which allows you to see the back channel, and it also allows you to go into the superior world. And that's where you get the fish dish. You know, that's where you get nuzzle. But you can't even eat news unless you eat nuzzle. So then, since you eat news, that's when you get the power of making the back. Channel, so you can actually go through the aging tunnel to actually get off. Now as I explained in this actual chapter, what power you get, actually that's actually from off. But some of the chefs have already eaten off, so basically there was. Some of them said that they're stamina was actually back up. But the end of the chapter, we see Toiko, he's actually like talking to a Sargun, and we see the Nitro, they're talking to Jiro while basically he's about to eat them. Then we see Shirley with Midoriya. They're all going to explain about Neo. That basically originally it was the smallest, tiniest thing imaginable, just one lone Kome cell. That's how Neo started. Let's also, after they picked up Zebra, Sunny, and Coco, that's when the chefs leave. And that's when Komatsu, his hair goes back to the way it actually was, because for the entire chapter, his hair was almost as long as mine, maybe a little bit longer, but his hair did go back to normal, and basically they were setting course for Area 2, and that's where Tycho is. Well, Tycho and Stargoon facing Guinness. But basically, next on the chapter, we should be explained just basically what we should be explained just how Neo came to be as actually from one single Tommy cell, from one cell that's actually in this huge ass demon that's about to consume the entire Earth, the entire Tycho Earth. So I'm gonna be excited to actually see that. But like I actually said, the actual start of this chapter was kind of disappointing because we didn't get the flashbacks that we actually need to explain how Zebra got news, how Tengu Plunksy cooked news, how Sunny got off. How Live Bell we paired off. Same thing with Coco. We didn't see how Coco got Coco got Adam. Plus also how Taiwan repaired it. Basically we didn't get to actually see that. We got to see it with another in the actual back channel with the actual flashback. But I really wanted to see news getting captured, same thing with the others. So for that reason, the actual reading for this chapter is gonna be an okay. That's it. That's actually below a good. This chapter was okay, because of the huge disappointment we got with the flashbacks not being now. The most we got was basically very very vague explanations as actually regarding news. The wing is an okay. That is all I have to say for this actual video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share my channel with your friends. See you, Captain H93, signing out. Peace.